What's up guys, Arghavin here. This is the new 13-inch M1 MacBook Pro and this is the quick unboxing. So yeah, this is going to be a really quick video just to show you the unboxing experience of this new MacBook Pro. We have a new wallpaper on the box here if you haven't noticed already, which is a nice touch for the MacBook Pro. And yeah, this comes with a fan. So yeah, it's an upper hand for heavy tasks. But yeah, let me tell you, the fan never turns on. I mean, it just doesn't need to. And yeah, this is the space gray variant. And we get a USB-C to C cable in the box, which is a good quality cable with a 61 watt power adapter. I'll show both of the things just in a second here. And yeah, the Apple logos are also of the same color as your MacBook. That's a good touch there. And let me tell you that these perform really good. Apps are snappy and the MacBook overall is very responsive. I know the iPad Air 4 video isn't here yet, it'll be dropping tomorrow and trust me, this one is going to be great. MacBook Air with 8 core and 7 core GPU unboxing coming next week. I have both of those here, so yeah, stay tuned. The review will be coming in the following month, so stay tuned for that as well. So yeah, this is going to be a very quick video, not much to say, but yeah, this is a very great computer, like I said, and definitely consider buying this. I know I should be saying this in the full review, but yeah, I'm not going to lie, these new Macs are great. And there's also a way to install iOS apps which are not available on the M1 Max, so if you want a video on that, do let me know. And we have fans here, like I said, they don't want to turn on. You can get the MacBook Air, totally consider that because it is great value. And yeah, these are not my Macs, these are my brother's Macs, and he's allowing me to record the videos, so thank you to him. And yeah, here's the boot chime. So now I'm just going to set things up. There's not much to say because this is just a really quick unboxing. I'm just going to tell you that these are incredibly fast computers, so definitely you can rely on these, and yeah, these work smooth and iOS apps run great on these. And you can wait for the full review, it's going to be great. I've enjoyed using these so far. I've not used this used these for like a lot of tasks, but for what I've used it, it's been great. So yeah, that's it. It's a small video. I know not much to say today. Thank you for watching. Have a great rest of your day. Peace.